One word to describe me, spectacular.
We'll be right back.